for over half a century. Damned and tortured souls have haunted and terrorized in one place. Here, in the dark heart of Greensboro, 20 acres of living hell.